Let's get you caught up on our breaking news overnight. A double shooting which happened in Northeast Philadelphia around 3 o'clock this morning on the 6200 block of Bustleton Avenue in Mayfair. Police say a man and a woman were both shot near Devereaux Avenue, and that's where we saw several bullet casings on the ground. So far, no word about those victims' condition or motive. There have been no arrests. Also, breaking